A 10 News alert you might have seen on your phone. First Lady Melania Trump is in the hospital. She underwent surgery to treat a benign kidney condition. A spokesperson for the First Lady says the procedure was successful. There were no complications. She's expected to be in the hospital for the rest of the week.